Hello everyone, I am Salwa Fuad Ahmed Ashiba, Assistant Professor of Parasitology Department, Faculty of Medicine, Manufia University, and Coordinator of International Students Management, FMR Fellow Batch 2021. The title of my project, Communication Skills Training Course for the Undergraduate Medical Students. There is a marked gap between the score level of the undergraduate medical students in exams and the after that healthcare services presented by those graduated doctors to the patients in clinics and hospitals. So there is a need for good communication between those graduated students and patients. Upon that, the application of training courses for the undergraduate medical students on communication skill is suggested, which may give the opportunity to improve their skills on communication with the patients and improves healthcare services. A protocol for the course was written. Then application for ethical approval was introduced to the faculty administration. Collection of data materials, listening to videos and understanding well regarding communication skills were done. Course specification was written, including intrapersonal communication, verbal and nonverbal communication, listening skills, better human communication, communication within small groups, public speaking, communication with the patients, doctors, and colleagues, and personal interview preparatory tips. The course was designed, then reviewed. The course is applied virtually due to conditions of COVID-19. Finally, assessment of the course is conducted through pre- and post-training tests, stressing on the skills again and feedback at the end of the course. The current actions, protocol for the project, getting approval, collection of data and analysis, the writing course specification, designing of the course, reviewing of the course, conducting of the course virtually, pre- and post-training tests, feedback questionnaire, post-action plan, analysis of the collected data, writing and publication of the paper, application of the course on other medical undergraduate students, follow-ups of the trained students through, OSCE exam scores at the final year, workplace-based assessment at the house officing year, training course reports, hospital reports, patient questionnaire, and doctor's questionnaire. Thank you.